world. Put it in my world, I call it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, and logical masquerade, think out the fake this. Work automated, work by the creators, but also not them. Of course, they gon' hate this. They separate their nations, like a Islamic class war. But they think Africa's enslaved, but of an Africa's war. In Saudi Arabia, though, we just got the war. Not they started enslaving Africans, not they control everywhere. That people learn, they made it so with them. But what's selling the weapons? Missile defense systems, training their soldiers. While people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are enslaved in Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is the people, not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Africans taking our slaves, the Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who did turned up to his prayer, free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on Wednesday fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up in this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one with you, just breathing at a better rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't be kidding stand. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did it wrong. In 2009, I followed the Globalfirm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free if what I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? One love, just one, just one. I'm a crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just to work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for one. We come. The weight's up, the weight's up. What up? Look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture. You see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls and kids rise, atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm, bend my knee.